is legal. Rollins off the top rope, down goes Miz. And now Rollins is rolling. The Kingslayer. Sling Blade.
Rollins is hitting everything that moves.
Tell you what, Seth Rollins is on the move like this guy.
Buster for Rollins.
Shows how good this kid really is. And
he's one of the tag team champions, but of course he's good.
And there's a Falcon Arrow. Here's the
that
cover.
Could be it.
Is it enough? Hook of the leg, and
no.
Is breaking things up.
Here comes Styles.
Pele kick.
The X Factor right there, AJ Styles.
Oh, my goodness.
Cesaro. Wow. Ambrose follows it up with a clothesline.
It's breaking down in a hurry. The Miz delivers a boot to Ambrose.
This looks like TLC last night. Bodies everywhere. There goes Sheamus.
Oh, right to the knee.
Oh.
Boom. The DDT.
Baby.
Miz cover. Is it enough to pull him
Miz
away?
Miz got it.
With the matchup. Almost had a near fall.
And here comes, Ambrose.
Ambrose driving Sheamus through the timekeeper's area. The brawling continues. Sheamus out into the WWE Universe. Ambrose is on the barricade into the crowd.
Ambrose is fit to be tied. Someone needs to get him back on the other side of the barricade.
Great strategy by the Miz, but right there you cannot underestimate a Dean Ambrose. The guy's unpredictable. He's asleep. He's out.
Oh, and saving the matchups, Rollins.
I agree with you, Booker. I think Styles might be out if it weren't for Seth Rollins.
Went for the probe. Step to the shoulder, to the post.
Here talking comes about being out.
There goes the Miz.
And now they can turn their attention.
They're going to put their attention on Cesaro as he's recovering slowly.
And Cesaro went for the double clothesline. Suicide dive!
In stereo.
Look out behind! AJ Styles! Phenomenal forearm!
Good night!
Cover! Styles and the Shield with a win!
Here are your winners, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose, and the phenomenal AJ Styles!
I'm done. Oh my goodness, the big red machine.
Well, I have a feeling this celebration is about to be cut drastically short.
Rollins goes after Kane, runs into a right hand. Boot now to Ambrose. AJ Styles sent through the second row. Miz, Sheamus, and Cesaro back in. And they go right after the Shield.
I still want to understand this bizarre alliance.
Oh, slam!
Between Kane and The Miz, Cesaro and Sheamus. Why the big red machine seems to be doing bidding with all these gentlemen.
Well, Miz and Cesaro and Sheamus and Curtis Axel no longer anxious to be in the ring with Kane and
don't want to be anywhere near Kane. Yeah. I'm nervous being out here at the announce table.